Ladies and gentlemen, your council is proud to have it here today and to be the host city for the Rugby World Cup 2015.
I love rugby and it's been an honour to play here and see the Rugby World Cup trophy. The mayor's been here, there's been singers and it's been great. We played rugby and showed all the other people how to do skills and played a match at the end. I can't believe I saw the Rugby World Cup. It's one in a lifetime opportunity and I've only done it when I'm 10. So let's hope I see it again.
Delighted to be hosting the Rugby World Cup here at Richmond and to be welcoming the whole world.
Extremely thrilled to be here on the Borough, responsible for working with other partners to make sure that it's a successful World Cup tournament, which I'm absolutely certain it will be.
Extraordinary thing here is to find myself between two great urns, and the linking point is Twickenham. Pope, our poet, who is buried nearby, and this rugby urn that we also want England to bring back and keep here at Twickenham.
First of the prizes to reward the force of rapid races in the dusty course, a woman for the first in beauty's bloom, skilled in the needle and the labouring loom. A large vase where two bright handles rise, of 20 measures in capacious size.